Vamos a ver si ahí busco. Hostia, me quedo un poco lejos. Estamos. Va. Casi mejor en el virtual.
Seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, yeah, I work in the Stardock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself. Just no more unauthorized jumps in a house for room space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hella, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady and never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with pretty full atmosphere.
Know what I love about working in Freestar Collective space? Fewer regs. A job like this in the United Colonies? Huh. Dreams of red. One over here. Helga! No! Ah, no, no, no! It's a laser, not a sledgehammer! Ease up! Benning. If you got paid per break, you'd be a millionaire. Let's go.
Yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you get your cut. No exceptions. Come on, pick it up. Troy, what's the yield?
Minimal at this point. Occasional glimmer, but it's weak.
What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Well, okay then. Let's call this one tapped. Why don't you move over to that big baby you looked at?
Yes, ma'am.
Pensaba que las voces eran en español, la verdad. No sé si es la imitación del Game Pass Ultimate, de la nube, vamos, o qué.
Dusty, you're up. Grab a cutter and mine what you can. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you. What are you waiting for? Dig.
Bye.
You think we'll be done here soon? Consider a spike in gravity readings a problem?
I don't.
You don't?
What we're after? It'll read as an anomaly. That's what I was told, anyway.
Okay, now you're starting to freak me out.
Just an ambush.
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
We're getting close, I think. Yeah, everything is just... Lynn, seriously, there's something really effed up about this.
Where is it, Hella?
Through there, I think.
Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong?
Would you shut up? Both of you, do your jobs. Client is on his way.
Well, he talks.
Thank you.
Come on. Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out. You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
Vale. Vale. Este me vale. No he encontrado. Pues difícil, ¿eh? Bueno, venga, cibernético. Y en rasgos. ¿Y eso para qué vale? Vale, capataz suena cómodo. Pues no sé. A ver, volver un poco a la historia, creo que voy a pillar a este. Vale. Y luego... La vivienda de ensueño. Se hizo un trasfondo. Ah, que no lo elegí. Cibernético. Nombre. No vas a poner teclado. Hola. ¿Cómo pretenden que escriba aquí? Vale. Cosas de la beta, tal vez. No. Pues nada, iremos con jugador.
Qualifications like this, we all figured you must be on the run from some megacorp. You're lucky we don't ask too many questions. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? It's our payday, that's what. Sooner we get it off our hands, the sooner it isn't our problem anymore. Huh. Well, makes the paperwork easier, and we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Huh. Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil.
Nah, demasiado grande.
Our constellation contact is on approach.
Wait, the explorers group? I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, but come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore? Ain't the space we've already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently. All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
Estelar, misiones, inventario, habilidades.
Thank you.
long time.
Está bien.
Yes, it has.
Pero si no te dicen nada más, hasta que te digan más, ¿qué quieres?
Kazal, hellhole, like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new guy found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazal, and no Barrett, not cool. He passed out after the extraction. Doesn't even remember what happened.
Is that right, cowboy? Went on a trip, huh? Well, you could say that the infinite possibilities of the universe are full of everything but coincidences. That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I'd lost them.
Barrett?
Thank you.
Está guay todo esto. Esto nunca me gustó. Esto tampoco. Cuerpo a cuerpo, has apretado este, vale.
Constellation. You're part of this now. You ever stare up at the stars at night, wondering what's out there? Well, that's us. That's where we go. Marvelous.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but he's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as he touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things. Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco! Get him to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time. Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions? Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light and music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take. And you're part of it now. Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it alone. Vasco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception, since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had. See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, We're the ones braving the unknown, charting the vastness of space. Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out. That, my friend, is the million-credit question. And Constellation can find the answer, with your help.
Super.
They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector. And Vasco, don't let him break my ship.
We're still in one piece. Oh, God.
It appears you are the new captain of the Frontier.
Frontier, back home in one piece. I guess I'm still technically borrowing it from Constellation, even if I have no intention of actually giving it back.
Thank you. on a ship requires power. Allocating power is under your direct control. Let's go over the engines. You've proven an adequate pilot. Are you familiar with ship combat tactics? Because that's a Crimson Fleet ship bringing its weapons to bear. We will need to disable their shields. Laser-based weaponry is particularly effective. If you can keep the enemy ship centered on the HUD, we can lock in to fire a homing missile. The enemy shields are down, Captain. Ballistic weaponry excels at damaging the hull once shields are offline. Congratulations on surviving your first starship assault, Captain. We should search the wreckage for spare parts and other salvage. You will need to fly close to it before we can access the remains.
Ah, vale. Tengo bastante la inmersión con la pantalla de carga, pero bueno.
I'll follow you from here on out, Captain. I will assist you in combat.
Thank you.
of smaller, independent pirate crews, all flying under the same banner. They are typically unscrupulous and violent.
Thank you.
trying to kill me, but I am not technically alive. There are no more enemies remaining.
No veo la diferencia. Ah, 10% contra humanos.
Vale.
detect no suspicious activity in the area. I believe the enemy is nearby.
La que vamos a... No, es proyectiles. Vale. Se quita poco, pero no tiene la pinta de ser explosivo.
Return to the lodge with no deviations. We are here. I have often asked Barrett that same question at various times and about various individuals that wanted to cause us harm. The most likely answer is that Barrett personally insulted him, typically by continuing to live, usually after escaping from certain death, and often with an object multiple people wanted. Constellation is an explorer's society founded over 5 members often engage in expeditions. The membership is intentional. Barrett would say that billions of years ago, we were all one with the bud. The more practical answer is likely that he needs you. Without your investment in Constellation's mission, he may never know more. Carrying objects is one of my...
Pues... Pero bueno, es que igual después te vas y me dejas sin cosas, así que... Lo mejor no me falta. Yo creo que por aquí debería tener algo láser, ¿no? No había encontrado este. En teoría, lo que se me da es el láser, así que con esto debería ir mejor. Debería comer algo, aunque sea por recuperar salud. Pero no me dice cuándo recupera cada uno. Pero no dice cómo quitar eso. Y de hecho me está bajando.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
Coño. Bueno, simpático. Ah, deshidratado y malnutrido. Entonces, ahora... Ayuda... ...30 minutos de alimento... ...y... ...y 30 de agua. Vale. Y con eso... Me quedo ahí en malo y lo estoy puesto. Esto es para usar cosas curativas, vale. Y aquí tampoco era este. Debería pillar esto. Ah, y enlace. Ahí. Vale, matar con láser. Infección de tejido. What?
As a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? we weren't really after Barrett. Or after that ship. Every Crimson Fleet rook hears about the frontier. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays. The loot from 100 planets.
That statement is partially correct. The frontier has been to many planets and moons. But the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. You're not talking us out of this score. You willing to give up the ship? Just like that? I'm getting that ship. Stop trying to confuse me. So you got past a few rooks. Who cares? I've heard enough out of you. Yeah. Kill them!
Programmed for combat. It is not my primary function.
Lo que tengo que hacer ahora mismo es volver a la nave. Sí. Vale. Vale. nave. Ah. Ah, vale. No, no corras, calías. Ahora no estoy en combate. Entonces. No. ¿Cómo era este? Ah, sí. Eso es lo desconocido. Pero con la prensa que me están dando y estaba tan cascado como estoy, me voy a quedar ahí. Así que. ¿Qué? No puedes estar sufriendo nada. Oh, muy bien. ¿Y aquí? Estoy cascadísimo. Hostia, ¿qué? Se consume más oxígeno. Dame todo eso. Vamos a ver. ¿Quién dice que hace un montón de cosas? No sé bien cómo va eso. No estoy luchando. ¿Bien? Entonces, si abro este y le doy aquí, sigue sin decirme nada. Pues deshacer todo el camino va a ser costoso. Faltas el laboratorio, algo de combate y me dejan ir rápido. Me queda, o sea, un poco. Ya. Dicho lo cual. Así que pueden ver que estoy en combate. Vale, muy bien. Pues nada. Sigo las indicaciones de por aquí. Ya listo. Ah, tengo sobrecarga ahora. Sí. system assessed. Pero no sé qué hemos hecho, así que nada. Luego aquí el casco, ok. Hay una propulsora ahí. Y objetos nuevos, cereales. Tengo que tirar alguna cosa. Grendel, tengo 5, creo. Sí. Tiro 4. Y con eso ya estoy. Vale. ¿Por dónde? Pretende que salte. ¿Y ahora? Estoy perdidísimo. Quiero pensar que es por aquí. Pero tampoco lo tengo muy... Y ahora estoy sobrecargado. Estoy sobrecargado, claro que sí. Vale, armas. Tengo un huevo de Ballstorms. Vamos a saltar. Y con eso. Con eso bajé mucho. Bueno, pronóstico mejorado, vale. Estable. Tengo el resto de cosas malas, o sea. Sigo bien alimentado, ¿no? Sí, y durante bastante. Pues simplemente un poquito. Como salto la verja. A esprintar, cierto. Esprintar y saltar. No sé qué quiero. Con cuidado. Bueno. Sinceramente,
second nature before too long.
Vale. Lo voy a dejar aquí. Entonces, menú, guardar. Aquí, suscribo. Y salir. Bueno, estuvo bien. Interesante en general. No, en general no pone. Solo me saqué un logro, ¿no? Bueno. ¿Qué es esto? Sí. Todo es correcto y el juego. Bien. No puedo decirte. Expectativas, pues todavía no sé qué decirte. De momento sí. Hala. Tiramillas. Vale. Pues. Ah, que podía usar el micrófono. No lo sabía. Pero bueno, en cualquier caso, no voy a usarlo más, así que. Caput. Vale, pues esto es todo.